Yeah. Tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kenny Nonsense coming back at y'all with another YouTube video. Y'all been asking for this for a while, but I've been waiting until I got my setup complete. It's about 95, 96% complete. Know what I'm saying? It's not even all the way done. But y'all been asking for this. So I gotta give it to y'all, know what I'm saying? I gotta give it to y'all. We finna get straight into it, know what I'm saying? To all my supporters, this is for y'all. This is what y'all been waiting for. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Setup reveal is here. I'ma jump straight into it, y'all. Starting with the green screen. The green screen, excuse how I got hung up, know what I'm saying? I'm kind of new to it, but we're making it work. Stepping some blessed dreams, know what I'm saying? Good content, blessed support. I appreciate everybody. The green screen was about $35, know what I'm saying? Nothing too major. This is a budget stream chat. This is my dream setup on a budget. Like, okay, look, we got $35 green screen. The chair is mad comfortable. If you don't have the money to buy that $200 chair, blah, 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 do not pay for it. I got this chair for about 120, 125, maybe 130 max. But it's a great chair. I honestly recommend it if you don't want to spend a whole bunch of money on it. Really comfortable, great back support. Comes with a massage feature. I don't really use it too much because it's really loud in my microphone. Speaking of the microphone, I have the Blue Snowball, about $60 for that. Great quality mic. I'd recommend it to anybody that's starting out using content, blah, blah, blah. The light. I paid about $30 for this light. The light is really, really good for what I need it for. It does what I need it to, gets the job done. And I highly recommend it if you want to just have some simple lighting, nothing too much, just a little something. Monitor. This is a Asus monitor, 1 millisecond. I paid about $100 for it, nothing too much. Camera. This is a Logitech C922. C922. Really great quality. I've been using it for about a month and a half now. I really love it. Like I said, it's a budget camera. You can always upgrade, do better than that, but it does a really good job for me. Oh, hold on. What is that? Kenny, is that you? Oh my goodness. If you want to watch some great quality content streaming, I highly suggest you can tap into my streams. I stream every single day. I love streaming. I love the support I get. Okay, now the monitor, the HP 24W. Not really sure about the specs about it, but it does what I needed to for my main piece, for my main monitor. I use this one for my PC. This one. Oh my goodness, is that another one? Another one? How did that get there? Kenny. Yeah, I heard about that guy. Really great, really, really great dude. Anyways, you can look up my YouTube if you want to. Go subscribe, watch my videos. Kind of entertaining. I get it a lot. I really appreciate it. But I really want to say I'm humble about everything that I've received. I love everybody, all the support, everything. I love y'all. The monitor, 75 hertz, not the best monitor, but I specifically got this monitor literally to manage my stream and read chat. That's about it. But anything else in the stream, I don't do anything else with this monitor. Speaker, I think my dad gave me that. This mount right here, this is for my Logitech. I don't really use it though. Gotta have the glasses. Y'all know the glasses. You watch my streams, you know about the glasses. The mouse, I don't have a mouse pad yet. I will be getting that. The setup is about 95% done. A couple missing pieces, but we'll have it all set up. P4, you know what I'm saying? This is Astro ATNs. They are worn out. Like, literally this left piece without the microphone piece, it does not even work. But we're upgrading soon, so that's not the big picture. Burner phone. This right here controls the colors on my PC. My PC is so beautiful. Hold on, I'll give you a sec. I'll show you. Excuse my crappy patty blanket. It's my bad boy for the streams. This bad boy has done everything I have needed to do for me. I know nothing about what the freak is going on inside of here, but I know it is built me a great community. So I love this thing, bro. I love it. I paid about $600 for it. It's a $1,000 PC, CyberPower brand. I got it on Prime Day, which Amazon does every year. They postponed it this year, but they're supposed to be doing it again soon. So looking forward to that, to get some more stuff from my stream. The mount was about $50. I got it off Amazon. Really great, because I can hold up all of my monitors right here in front of me. I get a lot more desk space. These are really great. I recommend it. If you want to, you don't need a 3-mount monitor, and you don't need 3 monitors, but I greatly recommend it if you just wanted something extra, you know. Elgato, this is the OG Elgato. Like, this literally came out a couple years ago. I got this for Christmas. This is the Game Capture HD. God, that's like a freaking, oh, excuse the wire control. But this is like the OG. I love it. It's done me great work. I paid about $200 for it. Got it for Christmas. But this is my stream setup, chat. This is everything that I've ever wanted on a budget. I've paid no more than $2,000 for it. I'll say about $1,500-$1,600 max. But this is literally everything I've ever wanted. If you have any questions about anything in the video that you see, anything about future purchases, anything that you see that you might have a question about, you can feel free to hit me up. Twitter will be in the bio. Oh my god. Twitter be in the bio, YouTube, Twitch, Instagram, Snapchat, anything you need, let me know. I'll put it in the button for y'all.